But first, we continue to follow breaking news of a deadly shooting in South Wichita. This is a live look at the scene near George Washington Boulevard and Harry. That's where Wichita police say a 42-year-old woman died. Investigators are still looking into what led up to this shooting. They're also searching for suspects. We'll continue to update you as we learn more.